Ramadan itself is special. It is not merely a holy month as just we busy ourselves with good deeds and other worships more than other rest of the months. But it is completely a training period where we improve ourselves, train ourselves to become better person. But when we enter the 9 month of Hijri calendar, which is Ramadan, we boost ourselves. It is like a break to boost ourselves, to inspire ourselves, to re-energize ourselves, to spend the rest of the 11 month with power and inspiration and motivation. So as Allah says in the Quran, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu kutiba alaykumus siyam kama kutiba alal ladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. O those who believe, we have made it obligatory for you to fast as we have done so for the people, for the community before you. Why? La'allakum tattaqun, so you may become righteous. So one of the main purpose of Ramadan is to create more righteous individuals. What does taqwa means? What does righteousness means? It is to be self-disciplined. So now we are shy and we are embarrassed to commit sin in front of public, in front of others. But when we keep ourselves alone, or when we are spending our times alone, it is more likely to commit sins. But in Ramadan, it is being loyal to ourselves, loyal to our consciousness, and being obedience. True obedience is shown in fasting. Why? In rest of the worships, like praying, reciting Quran, performing Hajj, giving Zakat, people can see your act. Whereas in Ramadan, in fasting, only you and Allah knows whether you are truly fasting or not. Because you can go and drink a sip of water or eat a piece of cake or fruit where no one sees you. So this is one of the main purpose of Ramadan, to create righteous individuals or to create muttaquns, true believers and obedient people towards Allah. And also another speciality of Ramadan is that it tries to create willpower, quwwatul irada, because we have to refrain ourselves from eating food, drinking, and other permissible relationship which are permissible in an ordinary day. This is a nice practice or a nice strategy which Islam has used to improve the willpower among ourselves, to become more aware, to become more mindful when we do things.
Thank you for watching. Please like us on Facebook and subscribe us on YouTube.